God, the game is running at like 20 FPS. Well, it's not anymore. As soon as other characters started appearing, our high frame rate dreams were all but that. Oh, fuck off, guard. That one guard always gets in the way.
Did you just say you don't want to play 00 Agent?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't want to select 00 Agent. Is this shocking?
Yeah. Why are you such a casual man?
Agent's the least casual, my dude. It's the most optimized.
I know. I'm just...
I'm being sarcastic. No, you're right, I am. It's because I literally, like, cannot move well enough to do, like, double agent yet. I'm too much of a basic bitch. Did you see Jeff Marvelous full comboed Wild Rush?
I did.
That's just disgusting to me.
It's probably a lot easier on Ace. But...
yeah, but... like, I find that more impressive than Max 300.
Nikasar requests that you introduce us because they are drunk and may not remember.
Okay, well...
or we can introduce ourselves.
Yeah, everyone can introduce themselves. How about that? That works.
Oh.
No?
I just understood what was being... what was being said.
Let's start off with Aperture Grills.
I'm Aperture Grills.
Very, very succinct.
There you go.
I'm not Aperture Grills. So that might be an upgrade. I'm Disco. And I play the game in the correct way.
You're not wrong.
I am not wrong.
I am Gyro, and I like to party.
Yeah, you do. And I'm Kevin DDR. I guess my stream. Which means I should play.
You are playing.
I miss Flight of the Conchords.
Like,
I feel like the shtick was played out, but I still miss it.
I know the feeling.
Yeah.
Oh my god! How do you do that?
You're so emotive, Kevin. I appreciate that.
4:59. Alright.
It's just accurate. Like when you play these like 20-second levels over like literally thousands of times, and you're like, how did I just not like...
Wait, there was a door.
There was a door and I hit B on the wrong frame and it didn't open. It's great.
Wrong frame in 20 FPS games.
Yeah, if even. Yeah, you're very lucky if it's running at 20 FPS.
That too.
they ever make laptops of that type of thing.
Right.
Never understand.
Well, touchscreens used to be bad.
That's fair.
Some say they still are. They're really not.
They're not, no.
They're a lot better than they used to be.
That's really cool.
The only remaining thing that sucks is the touchscreen latency, and even then,
yeah,
there are low latency touchscreens now.
The latency on my Surface Pro 3 is amazing.
Yeah. Well, I think Microsoft was one of the first companies to really care about that, actually.
Yeah.
Even Apple didn't really...
Apple just has so many casual users that it probably wasn't even on their users' radar.
Well, I think that's what it was that the users didn't really notice the lag, so it was just sort of a thing that they didn't prioritize.
So, it's been long enough, so I can probably tell this story. But when I was at Microsoft, they have a big R&D science fair. And I was standing there looking at an exhibit about how they can get the distance between the screen and the surface smaller or look smaller for the better pin input and stuff like that, which ended up being what made the Surface Pro 3 so cool and getting shoved out of the way so Panos Panay could look at the demo.
Wow.
And then a few years later, I'm like, okay, I've heard of that technology. That's what that was.
This was you getting shoved out of the way.
This was me getting shoved out of the way. So Panos Panay could look at this technology at the science fair.
Nice.
That ended up being like, that's why companies need R&D departments. Full stuff is done.
Yeah.
America will miss Bell Labs later on in this century. When it stops posting on last century.
Come on, don't like.
Whenever I'm playing this stage and going up the spiral, I can only think of DR White Goose video where he's like, you want to be smooth, very smooth, like making fine love to the game. Don't follow the polygons of the N64. That's right.
Yeah, just give me a second and then you can play.
I just looked and saw the fetus background and was like, hey! Oh shit, nice time!
Thank you.
You had a 938, right?
This is not 20G.
Is it 940?
Oh shit!
Cut the amnesia.
Wham! Whew! What a rush. 9:42. I was like, oh, that's a shitty time for 20G. Then I realized, oh wait.
Yeah, well, you can't tell at this point in the game.
Damn, my dude, that is fucking good.
I like how Kevin creeps out more than Zach.
I'm somehow gonna try and find a way in, so,
Oh, yeah.
Here, just slide your chair to the left. And we're good.
Oh, then I blocked it. I can't do that.
THC. I mean, TWF. Take it. Nice job. Enter.
You don't have.